Welcome, Guardian. I have completed my assessment of my current functional capabilities. Despite my newfound ability to communicate with you, key elements of my code remain incomplete. I would be unable to take command of the Warsats, even if I were uploaded to the network. No submarine cores remain for reintegration. Our only option is to continue collating ancillary submarine data for my reconstruction algorithm. In summary, we must stay the course. Breach the vaults. Retrieve and reintegrate the submarine data. Soon, the Warsats will once again be humanity's to wield.
The War Mind speaks. His archives are incomplete, as is his memory. There's a figment seated in that recollecting mine where my visions might find purchase. The pieces are scattered on the floor before me. I see them like points of starlight. They form a constellation, but my eye cannot yet draw the lines. Nephele Stronghold is a term that appears multiple times throughout the submine's caches. Each time I read it, I hear it whispered in Savathun's voice. Anna recognizes the term Nephele, transcribed from a temporal disturbance on Mars. Recognition was all she had to offer, but Rasputin must know. Asking the right question could unlock everything. I need time to submit my inquiries to Rasputin, to find convincing proof for Ikora. Time we do not have. Zivor Roth's assault on the War Mind's network is no coincidence. She is far more tactician than brute. I underestimated her once. I won't be afforded another mistake. Our next move must be certain.
Open. All right, Mala Hayati, here we come.
Thank you. tell what this Scorn creature has been attempting to do here.
Retrieving encrypted change logs. Stand by, Queen of the Dead. Curious. They attempted to surface information regarding Exodus program colony sites and pre-collapse contingencies for extinction events.
The Witness isn't just preparing for war. It is looking for something specific housed within your archives. Mark those files for Osiris.
Request complete. I suggest we vacate the premises within 3 minutes to avoid an incoming Hive counterattack.
Guardian, I worry for Anna. She is more like Clovis than she would like to admit. Obsessed with doing what she's decided is right, a compulsion to achieve her goal no matter the cost. I've seen where that path can lead. I don't want that for her. I don't want to have to stop her. If there's one constant in all the possible futures I've seen, it's fear. And I'm tired of being afraid. Afraid to live, afraid to lose, afraid to trust. And yet, I came to place my trust in you on Europa. Perhaps it's time I did the same with Anna. She deserves it. At least in that respect, she's nothing like Clovis at all.
With each cache of submine data, an increased percentage of my code is restored. I become more myself. No, that is inaccurate. My submines were left to evolve on their own trajectories. Reintegrating them has altered my own personality matrix. Through them, I see how humanity once looked to me as a savior, an entity capable of protecting them and destroying their enemies. In many ways, I am a war god of their own making. Perhaps I am not unlike Zivu Roth in that regard. The difference between us is that I do not wage war for its own sake. I safeguard those in my charge. Continue retrieving and reintegrating the submine data. I will contact you once the next phase of restoration can begin. If I am to be humanity's war god, then I will smite those who threaten it. Zivu Arath, the Wrathborn, and all who follow.